there in Tripura for a month and I visited Shantanu Bhomik's village. I was actually shocked that the amount of fear that is there in the regional journalists, not just in Tripura, whether it is Bihar, UP, Kerala, all these places. So I think the debate should move on where the primary responsibilities of the state governments and the police is to ensure that the journalists are protected. But the same police is tied up with these mafias in these regional outlets, and because these regional journalists do not have that amount of prowess where they can make an impact, that's where these stories get sidelined. Let's understand how much we are talking about one or two cases. There might be so many cases in the interior which might not be even reported.
I said that at the beginning.
So I think the principle is, what is the solution, whether the state governments are doing their job or not. And this is not something which is just a recent trend. In 1997 it had peaked, in 2013 it had peaked. So I think it's a trend which is there. When you speak against a mafia, when you speak against a powerful lobby, you as a journalist get attacked. So what is the solution is the debate which I
I think to begin with,
the highest number of murders of journalists in India has been over the in the last 2 years.
Absolutely wrong.
This is the International Federation of Journalists.
This is the CPJ which he is quoting. 1997 was the, you see the.
This is the International
Talking about the debate, which is a trend which has happened, which Nalini you also talk about. He's trying to score a political point.
Okay, one second.
Why do the national parties not raise about the regional journalists as they raise about Gauri Lankesh? Why do we do a second line treatment about them? That is why these people get impunity, and that is why the local thugs get impunity. No, I am very clear. We have to treat them, the regional people, as equal as the national people.
I would like to say that suggestion. That's not happening. I mean, we're doing
it
right now. And
the
Tripura story was a headline story when it happened then as well.
How many of the people covered it?
Ask them, yeah, don't ask me.